In this video, I will show you how to create text masking with a photo. To know the complete process, please watch this video till the end. Hello and welcome to Adobe Vibes YouTube channel. Before we begin, if you would like to be notified as soon as I uploaded a new video tutorial, click the subscribe button and let's get started. First, select your image. Now select the rectangle tool. Create a solid background like this. Now follow the process. Keep experimenting and enjoying. If you like this video, then watch the next video that appears on your screen, you will enjoy it. Also, check out the amazing video playlist organized on this channel. Please leave your useful likes, shares, and comments. Subscribe to this channel. See you again.